Please subscribe to Let's Share Solutions and press the bell icon for daily life-transforming videos. Today we'll talk about a very simple but a very important question asked in a job interview, which is, tell me something about your current job profile. A lot of candidates do a mistake of not preparing for this question because they think that I know it. So something that I already know, why should I prepare for it? And the second thing is they think that it's already in my CV. And they think that because it's already in the CV, they will not be asked this question. But it is a common question asked. So my advice is that you prepare for this question, and I'll give you a very easy formula so that you can prepare quickly and also remember easily. So here's the formula. Start with your job title, then tell your job responsibility, followed by the result you get. That's very important. Don't just tell what you do, also tell what happens as a result of what you do. So it will be like this. I work as your position. My key responsibility area or my key responsibilities are this, resulting in this. So let's take an example. Considering you are still working there, so you will say that I work as a sales trainer. So if you are a sales trainer, I work as a sales trainer. My key responsibility is to motivate and teach advanced selling skills to the employees while answering their specific questions, resulting in more sales and highly trained sales agents. Additional advice for you is that if the interviewer wants you to speak more, sometimes they just don't want to listen to two sentences. They want to listen more. So always prepare two parts of this question. First is what I just told you. Simple way, telling your job title, responsibility, followed with the result. That should be your first response. If the interviewer wants to know more, followed by what you just said, you can say, you can mention how long have you been in that position. You can list few more responsibilities, and you can list few more results that you get. So for that, once you complete what I just told you, you can say, I love working as ... because of, and then you can list more responsibilities, you can list more results, and you can also mention how long you've been working in that position. Also, make sure you have to highlight the responsibility or the result that matches with your current job interview profile. So whichever, so for the profile that you are interviewing now, you must know what is that the interviewer is looking for. What is this company looking for? So highlight that responsibility or the result which matches with that, because that will also be an added advantage for you to clear the interview. I wish you all the best. For more videos on job interview skills, watch my complete playlist, and I'll see you in the next video.